Gospel was about the teachings of Jesus Christ, the life of Jesus Christ, his birth, his genealogy, and his ministry. Everybody knows that there is God. Whether you excuse him out, is that you gotta do on your own. If you decide that you don't want God, you don't want Christ in your life, okay, it's okay. Jesus said, don't go bantering with people about teachings of the Bible. This business of going to kill one another, it's not God. I'm telling you, even in Christendom, where one Christian is not agreeing with the other Christian and hell to set loose, that's not God. If you do not agree with somebody, hey, move on. I worship on Sunday. What about what the Bible says about the Sabbath? All right. If you are confused about the day, worship every day. That's what the apostles did. They came together to worship God. If you worship God every day, if you praise him every day, then you're not going to make mistake. If the Lord has really overtaking it when he says, I am the Lord of the Sabbath. He went on Colossians 3 and to say, don't let anybody condemn you on the days that you worship me. Sabbath is the day that the Lord chose for you to worship. He didn't change it. Somewhere along the line, the ecumenical council changed to Sunday. But I don't see anybody going to hell because they worshiped on Sunday. You must take that guilt and put it in the trash. And as far as Sabbath is concerned, Jesus is the Sabbath of the Lord. Jesus has fulfilled the Sabbath. Throwing away the day does not make you righteous, or keeping the day does not make you righteous. What makes you righteous is accepting the Lord Jesus Christ in your soul as your personal Lord and Savior. If that becomes the issue, worship on Saturday. But if you worship on Sunday, you're not going to hell either. All right? If that answers your question, I am very grateful. I thank God. The essence is for us to encourage one another until we get to heaven. Leave your comment. International Association of Women Clergy in Facebook, and I pray for the world. Hallelujah. The Lord has spoken.